And the next three chords we're just checking out are A, D, and E7. Firstly, the A, one of the nicest chords to play, quite easy. Then the D, and the E7. Pay special attention to the E7 because we're going to be doing that one quite a lot in our blues. And of course the A as well.